G'day there, welcome again to the XJet channel, and I'm having my hands today the World Models Tamecat, Tamecat ARF model that I've put this big pulsejet on. As you can see, nice big pulsejet motor. Normally these have about a 40 size motor up the front, 46 size motor up the front driving a propeller, but I converted this one to work with one of my pulsejet engines. This is the what I call a PJ10, a 10 pound thrust pulse engine. When you consider this model weighs in at around about 6 pounds, you can see it's got quite sprightly performance. In fact, if you look on my YouTube channel, the XJet channel, you will see video of this flying. Now, people have been emailing me and saying, when are you going to do more pulsejet stuff? We want to see the pulsejet stuff. So I'm going to do more pulsejet stuff for you. That's what you want to see. That's what you will see. So in the coming weeks, after I have posted the build video for the coreflute biplane, for all those who are going to say, where's the coreflute biplane video? Well, when I've posted the coreflute biplane video, which I'm editing at the moment, then I will do some more pulsejet stuff so you can all see. One of the reasons I'm going to do the pulsejet stuff is because the boys over at Ringyboo have expressed an interest in flying a pulsejet. So I'm going to build a few more pulsejet engines, not many because I'm a busy guy, I don't have too much time, but I'll build a few more pulsejets and I'll send them one, they can have a go. I'm sure they'll have a lot of fun with it. And I'll also refly the Tamecat. I've got a Bobcat over there as well, and I've got some ideas for other pulsejet powered models which I'll be trying to put together over the winter months here when there's not so good for flying but good for building. And so watch out for those videos. You've seen my pulsejet long easy, my pulsejet Bobcat, the pulsejet Tamecat, and pretty soon there'll be a couple of other really cool pulsejet planes. And I have a new engine under development, a new engine I'm designing which will kind of change the way people look at pulsejets. It's not just a normal full throttle all the way, full power and noisy pulsejet engine. It's a little bit different, and I think it might open a few doors to a new renaissance in pulsejet model flying. But that's enough of that. Until it works, I'll say no more. So thank you for watching. Watch out for the pulsejet stuff coming up, and yes, the coreflute biplane build is nearly done. Thank you, see you again on XJet.